yards.
Leeds gave their first indication of being championship material in their first away game at Southampton. Rod Wallace enjoyed his return to the Dell and played an important part in a classy United victory.
Sterling going down the right. The substitute looking for an early cross. It bounced away to Speed. Oh, that's with his right foot. That's a great goal from Gary Speed. Mel Sterling down the right, getting the ball into the middle. Wallace is brought down. Is it a penalty? It is. The referee says penalty. Strachan right-footed. Oh, it's only just, but it's in. It's 2-0. Strachan again, putting it wide to the right this time. Still looking for another of those crosses. And again, the appeals for a penalty. Chapman is pushed down. Strachan again, and that's number three for Leeds United. Chapman nods it inside again. Speed tries a long one. Oh, what a way to round the match off. Two for Strachan, and what a second goal for Gary Speed. 4-0 for Leeds.